Erin's House for Grieving Children is on the receiving end of a sizable grant. The local nonprofit just received a $100,000 multi-year grant from the First Source Foundation. That cash will be used to support their capital campaign for the expansion of their building on Park Drive to better serve teens and young adults ages 13 to 25 who are experiencing grief.